But I'll tell you what the real problem is. Gender confusion. This truck don't know if it's a truck or a car. It's got so many fancy add-ons. And that's because they're selling trucks now to girls who don't know if they're girls or boys, and boys who don't know if they're boys or girls.